Eriko traveled through the darkness and defeated the horrendous demon of Parque O'Higgins. The horrendous phantom, of Parque O'Higgins. He came victorious and was canonized by Perry. Let me introduce you to Lollapalooza's patron, Saint Eriko. He was sent by Kurt, Elvis, Jimmy, Janice, John, and Amy to answer all of your prayers. Send your prayers to Saint Eriko. Oh, Saint Eriko. Oh, Saint Eriko. Oh, Saint Eriko. Eriko. Oh,